for you and your...
Oh, it's empty. Oh, nothing sadder than a man driving an empty Lincoln limo. What's up? The beast up at the top of the map. He's back, the jungle stills, no Crosby or Nash. The crickets mute, birds fly up a branch. They call out to warn like the knees of your pants. So quick. We're here at A&C Grocery on East End in Portland. I've got my Jesus candle here. So that means, you know, I figure if I light the beacon here, it means I want an X-Tudo burger. Like, all the food here is delicious. The Italian sandwich, the burger, the fried chicken. Like, the Italian sandwich in particular is actually, well, it's actually Italian, even though it has elements of a main Italian, which pissed off the Amato's people, which is kind of amazing that he managed to piss off the Amato's people. Joe and I have known each other for a long time, and he's doing the collaboration today with the Bodega Latina, which is in downtown Portland's staple. Anything you need as far as, like, you know, tortillas, queso fresco, queso añejo, crema, you know, you could take, like, all the stuff that I can't get elsewhere, I get my fix at the Bodega, and they're amazing. They're doing kind of a collaboration today, which is an X-Tudo burger. Basically, it's just like a massive burger that has to have some kind of, as far as I can tell, some kind of crunchy potato element. The one that I used to have had, like, potato sticks. Remember they get in the can, like the Pringles can? I think they're doing it with French fries today, so I thought it'd be cool to come and check it out. And can I try the X-Tudo burger and extra filthy?
Sure can.
If he can make it slutty. The sluttier, the better. Lions and tigers and bears. There's only one thing that's got them all scared.
But some humans are good. Those ones are a blessing. They're protecting the world.
All right, so now I have this X-Tudo burger. I prefer if there's a little cocktail umbrella in it. I feel like an umbrella would fit. I don't even know. I've been watching people eat this the whole time I've been here and try to negotiate it. And that's really what eating this involves, is negotiating. I have no idea how to eat the burger. A dump so cloaked in oil that spilled. Heat cracked the planet, can't recoil the drill. Too smart for their own good, apocalypse mind. The end of the... You can't not be a mess. I thought 10 napkins would be enough, but... Jesus Christ. So what's the world's messiest burger? And it's really delicious. It seems to have multiple patties of beef, chorizo, bacon, cheese sauce. So cheese sauce, not just cheese sauce. Some kind of mayo condiment, some iceberg lettuce. Onion rolls, dude. Like, I know they're good. Why isn't everybody else? Like, why would you not use an onion roll on a burger? I don't understand. I don't know what to call that experience. It's like, it's pure insanity. If you're looking for just a regular burger experience, they go sort of the Big Mac route here. You can tell it's a special sauce kind of deal. This is a much more manageable burger. It's difficult to hold the deliciousness that's the X-Tudo. And this burger here, though, equally messy, but. Again, it's all over your face, but this is awesome. Like, it's all over my face, or?
Yeah.
So everybody talks about Washington Avenue in the East End of Portland, which is like, it's a thing. It's where everybody's opening now. It's like, if you want to live here, you can pay rent higher than like Boston or whatever. But if I'm eating on Washington Avenue, like this burger, it makes me as happy as anything else that's here. And there's a lot that's here. And these burgers are awesome. And A&C is sort of the gateway to this entire strip. And I don't like the word trendy ever in relation to food or restaurants, because it doesn't make any sense to me. But Washington Avenue, man, it's where it's at. And this burger is insane. Like, you won't find a better burger. I'm Joe Riccio. This is Food Coma on the road.